Spider-Man Johnson. We're in Frankfurt. One young K-pop place said Frankfurt, that's why I'm saying it out like this. Yeah, we're in Frankfurt, whatever. And oh my fucking god, what the heck? I'm in a ghetto or something.
I'm in the ghetto.
Yeah, actually the weather is very shitty today and it's ruining the mood even more. On our way to this BTS 7 Phases exhibition, whatever it is called, and okay, cool, and swords. There are a lot of NPCs here, a lot of people here that I already saw going out of this train station are weird. I feel very uncomfortable. Anyways, see ya. I hope I won't die. Yeah, let's see if what people say about Frankfurt is true. Because a lot of German people say it's like just a ghetto city or something, and you're probably not safe here if you're in Frankfurt, and you should watch yourself. And that there are a lot of NPCs here, so it's already starting a little bit weird. Oh my god. I just saw. Oh my god.
Hello.
I must say I like the big buildings, though I kind of feel like I'm in New York or something, or in America, even though I never went to America, so... What is that train? It looks so cool! Stampede. Aww. What is this weather? I hate it, oh my god. Look at those clouds. It's raining, like not heavily raining, but it's raining. I get a headache and my stomach hurts. But at least I don't feel the alcohol from last day from the K-pop party. Guys, you don't know what happened. So, we both, for real. We bought the tickets for the BTS thing here, and I forgot my tickets at home. Those that came with, you know, mail. But I didn't brought them with me because I thought, yeah, okay, it's all online. And then I read in the app, you have to bring the tickets with you. Like, the tickets that came in the mail, and I was like, oh, hell no. No, I'm gonna cry if you're not getting in, but luckily, as you see, guys, we're in. I'm so happy. We're in. We're even in earlier. Normally, we should... okay, just leave when I'm making a video. Aisha, are you happy that you're in, that we're in, that
I'm
we...
I'm so fucking happy.
Ah, look at this, guys. Aisha!
Just for you, 너와 함께하는
those are the outfits that they wore in the Permission to Dance music video. Shimin's outfit, that's Tae's outfit. Here we have Hoseok's outfit. This is Jungkook's outfit. This one is, I think, Jin, right? Yeah. This one is from my bias, Namjoon.
Bombastic side eye.
Fuckers, I was in your area for the door. What I wrote? Yeah. Together, 함께니까 영원을 바래도 무섭지 않아 내 믿음은 너고 하나뿐이니까 You're my silver lining, you're the one who just like me. Oh, I can always feel you beside me. 너 우리 빌딩에 부딪혀 우린 이렇게 서로에 주어져. Good job, good job. We've been working so many ways. 널 품에 터질 듯 알아. Can't you see that take two letters I didn't say to you. Guys, look what we got. Oh my god, I have to make like a what do you call it unboxing when we're home because this really, oh my god, it's so beautiful.
Look what I bought at the K-pop store.